Hi, Kirby, where are we?
We're in Taos, New Mexico, home of D.H. Lawrence for a period of 1 year. We're in the Mabel Dodge living room. This is where they had their salon and entertained. Now, D.H. Lawrence, here's some photos, by the way.
Here comes
Mabel Dodge. Later on in life.
Mabel. Sorry.
You see that? It's okay. Mabel Dodge, and
hello.
This is her in this actual room with her husband.
Okay.
And here's her husband right here, wrapped like a toga effect. Now, take a look at the ceiling. It's very low. You think people were short in those days, but it's not that. They did that to retain the heat. They didn't want high ceilings. So, in order to retain the heat better in the winter, and less fireplace, less wood for the fire, he kept a low ceiling. Look at the triangle door. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
The triangle door there.
Mm-hmm.
You see? Now, we don't want to go on and on with this, because we want this video on YouTube, and want it out very quickly, but here was D.H. Lawrence. He moved all the way from England, and he had just under his belt was Sons and Lovers, Lady Chatterley's Lover, and The Rainbow. He had finished those three novels and was working on a fourth novel while staying here at Mabel Dodge's home. Now, isn't that interesting?
Very.
Aloha, and signing out from Taos, New Mexico.